Hey everybody, it's MellowYellow8787. Welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion 3. Blah. Last episode, I did some things here at the stage. And I am ready to keep moving on. I don't think I've like figured out what I need to do. For the one spot that I know has, but I found this. I was playing around with the controls again to get used to them, and I found that. So yeah, I'm back. Yeah. Yeah. So I was playing around with controls and things and all the stuff, and I found that, and I wanted to show you guys that I found it. So I need to go to the one that's the city. Whoa. Yeah, this is the one. Okay. Don't know what to do. Uh-oh. All right, let's see. Okay, there's a ghost there behind the thing. Can I do this? Or is that not a ghost? Oh, what's that? Huh? Wow. Nope. Nope. All right, let's look back here at the movie. Oh, something's happening. Okay, maybe this isn't the one. Maybe this is not the one I'm supposed to get to. Let's try this one. Oh, dude, this is like the ring. Probably said this last time, but. Ugh. Oh, a duck. A ducky duck. What does that mean? I want the ducky duck. This is going to be so embarrassing if I can't figure this out and I have to look it up. Like, ridiculously embarrassing. Ah, maybe this one's it. See, I got a saving for this one, so maybe this one is it. Oh, everything's on fire. Okay. What was the X that was right there for? Oh. Okay. Aha, ghost. Oh, why is he shiny? That's new. It's a new mechanic. It's like a crystal. Whoa. Whoa, dude. Aha! He was a crystal thing. Oh, money. Whoa, dude. We all float down here. Money, that is. Jesus. Look at that. All right, man.
Hello.
There's gotta be some really cool things to do. I mean, this is a neat movie set. That's it? Oh, there we go. Up the stairs. Okay. Don't quite know how to get back down. There it is. Oh, everybody, this is just driving me crazy. I don't know what to do. Favorite part about this is I've got a couple of people who are watching me play this who know what to do and are laughing at me right now. This is some bullshit, man. Clearly not this one, but I bet there's money in this sewer because it all floats down. What's up with the bubbles? What just happened? There's a fire extinguisher that went rogue and everything. Director is so sad. Hey, look at that. All fake. No. Let's look at this one. Oh my God. Ah! Oh my God, no! Thank you. That was creepy. Haha! I thought that was gonna be something like that. That's his megaphone though, right? I can grab that? Or do I have to go back now? Whoa. No, maybe. Okay. I think I'm onto something over here. Very quiet right now because now I'm super duper confused. All right, Spider, I know you're fake. Not worried anymore. Maybe. Out of my way. Seriously, game. I'm gonna go all the way around. That's ridiculous. It's like it's shining at me, like, here I am. Hey. Where is something else I can pick up? All these nails? I don't know what to do. Do I have to hit the spider's butt and pull the spider back in? I don't know what to do. Come on. I'm getting frustrated. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I'm very upset right now, but I'm gonna do it. You guys, I'm so upset right now. This is like a multi-part thing. God, I don't know how long it would take me to figure this out. I literally don't know how long it's going to take me to figure out. Luigi gets to be the star of the show. Good old Luigi. Lovely. Oh dear God, it's a ghost. Oh no. There it is. Oh my God. Here comes the ghost, the big one. Fire engine guy. Oh boy, I can't remember how to beat him. God, dude, you are so angry. There it is. Behind him. Ooh, he mad. Yeah. We're talking Mario style. Get behind him and let him rip. All right. What did that do? That was kind of neat. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? I don't know what to do now. Or was that it? Like, ha. That's where the next room comes in. Oh, dude, this is gonna be a long episode because I am not gonna stop until I get this thing. I don't know if I ever would have figured this one out. Yeah, man. I need that thing right there. That's what I need. Oh, damn it. Are you serious? I need that goddamn... I need the water. Please let the water be where I left it. Please let the water be where I left it. This is going to be a long episode. Please let the water still be here in the fireplace. I can see that it's still there, so. Good, good, good. Water's going to make that plant grow. Wow, man. I can't. It just, you guys, that's just so ridiculous. Go back to sleep, Luigi. That's what I need. That thing right there. Dude, they're so fast now. Like, they're so fast now. Oh, dear lord, this is a big bastard. I feel like it's gonna be a big guy. Nope, nope. A couple dudes with a shield. I probably have to beat this guy. Ha! Uh-oh. Oh no. I think they were getting a thing. By the thing, I mean, oh! I mean a popsicle. I think it was twice. Come on. Jesus. This had so many parts to it. Well, that was fun.
Well, hello.
I'm astonished at this, the simplicity of it, but the complexity of it at the same time. Like, whoa, dude, the whole spider's on fire. Here you go, my guy. What do I have to do now? Uh-oh. That is a challenge. Nah, dude, my brother. My brother's the star, not me. Not me. Oh, we have to fight stuff anyway. Man. For real. Oh, am I going to be like in a monster movie? This is like a mini set. Destroy buildings and stuff. Oh, God. Oh, no. It's Mario. Holy shit, that thing has horns. Or a horn. Two horns. That would have been weird. Alright, so it's just a ghost. Cool. Alright. Ooh. Wow. We pooped a heart. Oh, that did not do me any good. Oh, do I gotta blow it back at him? I bet you I do. Yes. Yeah. Ow. Yes. Go. Ow. Okay, 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 okay. No, 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 no. Ooh, 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 ooh. I never thought I'd see a button mashing thing. Oh, yes. It was fun. Oh, look. Measly little 100 ghost. Oh, yeah. Yay! Print! Say it! Say the magic words, print! Say it! Say it! Ah! Even better! Take it. Number 9. He's so happy.
Huh? I'm a star.
Good job, Luigi. You are a star. Especially in my book. Do you have something for us now if I go in here? Ah, okay, cool. That means I can come back to it. How neat is that? I think it's pretty cool. Ding. Okay. That will do it for this 35-minute episode because, well, it's going to get cut a little bit because I'm going to take out my time searching. So we're probably looking at about like 31, 32 minutes. Oh, boy. What the fuck? Kitty, no, what the?
Oh, no.
Okay, well, I guess I'll go after the kitty cat this next episode. Thank you all so very much for watching. This has been MelioLady787. As always, have a great day.